And it was great. I got to meet some content creators that I've been watching on YouTube for years. Some of them I've talked to a lot online through messages, but have never met them personally face to face. But the excitement and camaraderie was very short-lived. Not soon after arriving, we were split up into two groups, the green team and the black team. And we were pitted together in a competition to find hidden clues.